Are you aware of where your products come from and what workers do to create the end result that ends up in your home?
Most people would not think of sweatshops to be common, especially in the United States.
We are here to tell you that even though they don't come up in conversation, they are still present in your everyday lives.
But
don't sweat it, don't fear, Protect the Sweaters Union is here. In our lives, we all have pain,
we all have sorrow. Do you know what a sweatshop really is?
Sweatshop workers are known as sweaters, work in bad conditions, long hours, and get little to no pay. We know that there's
always tomorrow. Child labor, minimum wage, overtime pay, worker abuse, health and sanitary, fire safety, and unsafe work condition laws are all broken in sweatshops.
There are thousands of sweatshops in the United States alone.
You want to be a sweater? Somebody
to lean on. Do you know where all your products come from?
Walt Disney, Abercrombie, Hanes, IKEA, L.L. Bean, Walmart, Apple, and Nike are all big name companies that contribute to the number of sweatshops around the world. The United States is not the only location of sweatshops. China, Nicaragua, Swaziland, Indonesia, and Bangladesh are all victims of sweatshops too. I just might have a problem that you'll understand. We all need somebody to lean on. Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help.
Many workers are paid less than 1% of the item's retail price.
Would you want to make something that you can afford? A Nike sweatshop worker has to make 200 sweatshirts in order to buy one at average price. You just call on me,
brother, when you need a... Sweatshops don't pay taxes, which means they don't contribute money to the resources they consume.
Do you want your tax money to support sweatshops? Have a problem
that you'll understand. After hearing all of this, would you be pro-sweatshop? Some people believe that sweatshops are good because they provide a large number of easy jobs for less educated people. It keeps them off the streets and also opens up jobs for educated people. That you can't
carry. No matter if you are for or against sweatshops, by donating to our nonprofit organization, you can keep sweaters out of sweatshops and off the streets.
Not only will this benefit the sweaters, but it can also benefit you by cleaning up your cities.
Don't sweat it! If you need a friend, call me a
fire safety.
Abercrombie.
Do you want your tax money to switch?
I can't say
gems of swaddles. I smiled. I messed up.
Back on my life.
I have to buy 200 hoodies to buy an average face. Would you want to make something that you can't make?
Dude, you can't hold it sideways.
But don't sweat it, don't fear, protect the Sweaters Union is here.
Nope.
But don't sweat it, don't fear, protect the sweaters.
Are you, if matter, no. No matter if...
I bet you want to be this way. Ben is strumming. 1% of
for sweatshops. Okay, wait. Chops. Okay, I looked at it.
It's Sabine. It's Taylor. Oh my god.
Sweatshops. Also. Also. We.
love sweatshops. They make us good clothes. Look at those little Chinese kids go. Lean on me.